হেল্ল' ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ, দিছ ইজ মি নিহাৰিকা শৰ্মা। আৰু আজি মই আপোনালোকৰ লগত APSC প্ৰিলিমিনাৰী এক্সামিনেশ্যনৰ জেনেৰেল ষ্টাডিজ পেপাৰৰ ছল্ভড এনচাৰবিলাক ডিছকাছ কৰিব ওলাইছোঁ 2015 ইয়েৰৰ কাৰণে। চ' ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ, ফাৰ্ষ্ট আই উড লাইক টু ডিছকাছ উইথ ইউ দ্য ফাৰ্ষ্ট 20 কুৱেশ্যনছ আউট অফ দ্য 100। আৰু ইয়াৰ এনচাৰ দিয়াৰ লগে লগে মই ইয়াৰ ৰিলেটেড যিখিনি আদাৰ ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট ইনফৰমেশ্যনছ আছে সেইখিনি আপোনালোকৰ লগত ডিছকাছ কৰি যাম। আই হোপ ইউ উড লাইক ইট গাইজ। চ' লেটছ গেট ষ্টাৰ্টেড। চ' দ্য ভেৰি ফাৰ্ষ্ট কুৱেশ্যন, ইন টাৰ্মছ অফ এৰিয়া দ্য স্মলেষ্ট ডিষ্ট্ৰিক্ট অফ আছাম ইজ উইচ ওৱান অফ দ্য ফলোৱিং। ইয়াৰ অপশ্যনছবোৰ হৈছে চিৰাং, বক্সা, কামৰূপ মেট্ৰ' আৰু ওদালগুৰি। দ্য কাৰেক্ট এনচাৰ ফৰ দিছ কুৱেশ্যন ইজ নাম্বাৰ চি, দেট ইজ কামৰূপ মেট্ৰ'। চ' দিছ ইজ দ্য স্মলেষ্ট ডিষ্ট্ৰিক্ট ইন আছাম। ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ, আই থিংক ইউ উড লাইক টু ন' উইচ ইজ দ্য লাৰ্জেষ্ট ডিষ্ট্ৰিক্ট ইন ৰেচপেক্ট অফ এৰিয়া, এণ্ড দ্য কাৰেক্ট এনচাৰ ফৰ দিছ কুৱেশ্যন উড বি কাৰ্বি এংলং। চ' ইন কেছ ইউ ডোণ্ট ন' প্লিজ নোট ইট ডাউন। চ' ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ, লেটছ মুভ অন টু দ্য ছেকেণ্ড কুৱেশ্যন। The capital city of Assam was established at Dispur, Guwahati in, the options are 1973, 1971, 1975 and 1978. Friends, your correct answer is option A, that is 1973. In this year, Dispur was announced as the capital of Assam. ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ, ইয়াৰ আগত আমি আই থিংক সকলোৱে জানো যে শ্বিলং ৱাজ দ্য কেপিটেল অফ আছাম প্ৰায়ৰ টু দিছপুৰ, and it is now the capital of the state Meghalaya. So friends, let's move on to the third question. Which one of the following is not an east flowing river of India? Number 1 Godavari, number 2 Tapti, number 3 Kaveri and number 4 Mahanadi. Friends, the correct answer for this question is number B, that is Tapti. So let's move on to the fourth question. The highest mountain peak in India is Kanchenjunga, Everest, Godwin Austin, Nanda Devi. Friends, your correct option is option A, that is Kanchenjunga. So it was ranked as the third highest summit in the world with an elevation of 8586 meter. Friends, I repeat, in case you don't know, please you can note it down. Its elevation has 8586 meter and it is located at the border of India and Nepal in the Great Himalaya range of Sikkim. So let's move on to the fifth question. Which of the following processes helps in the formation of Rift Valley? Options are seismic activity, volcanic eruption, folding and faulting. ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ, মই ৰিফ্ট ভেলি আৰু ফল্টিঙৰ বিষয়ে ফাৰ্ষ্টত অকণমান আপোনালোকৰ লগত ডিছকাছ কৰি ল'ব বিচাৰিছোঁ। ৰিফ্ট ভেলি ইজ এ লিনিয়াৰ শ্বেপড ল' লেণ্ড বিটুইন ছেভৰেল হাইলেণ্ডছ অৰ মাউণ্টেইন ৰেঞ্জেছ ক্ৰিয়েটেড বাই দ্য একশ্যন অফ অ জিঅ'লজিক ৰিফ্ট অৰ ফল্ট। এণ্ড নাও হোৱাট ইজ ফল্টিং? আ ফল্ট ইজ আ ফ্ৰেকচাৰ ইন ৰক ৱেৰ দেৰ হেজ বিন মুভমেণ্ট এণ্ড ডিছপ্লেচমেণ্ট। চ' আই থিংক ইন কেছ ইউ ডোণ্ট ন' ইউ are getting a rough idea about these two terms. Now friends, let's move to the sixth question of this paper. What was the theme of Indian Science Congress in the year 2015? And the options are Science and Technology for Inclusive Development, Science and Technology for India's Development, Science and Technology for Rural Development, Science and Technology for Human Development. And the correct option is number D, that is Science and Technology for Human Development. Our Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, has inaugurated the Indian Science Congress 2015 at the Mumbai University, and it is the 102nd edition of this Congress, and Mumbai was hosting this event. So let's move on to question number 7. Which district has become the first one in India to have high-speed rural broadband networks? Number A, Ajmer of Rajasthan. Number B, Vidisha of Madhya Pradesh. Number C, Idukki of Kerala. Number D, Kamrup of Assam. And the correct option is number C, Idukki of Kerala. So, this district was announced as the high-speed rural broadband network by the IT Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad. So friends, now let's move on to question number 8. India's permanent research station, Dakshin Gangotri, is located at number A, Indian Ocean, number B, Himalayas, number C, Arabian Sea, and number D, Antarctica. And the correct option is number D, Antarctica. According to Wikipedia, friends, Dakshin Gangotri was the first scientific base station of India situated in Antarctica as a part of the Indian Antarctic Program, and it is located at a distance of 2,500 km from the South Pole of the Earth. Friends, in case you don't know, I repeat, it is located at a distance of 2,500 km from the South Pole of the Earth. So friends, now let's move on to question number 9. The Defense Research Development Organization, DRDO, has developed a drug named leukocin for the treatment of. The options are leukemia, leukoderma, lung cancer, brain tumor. And the correct option for this question is leukoderma or vitiligo. So this is a herbal drug, leukocin, and it was developed by scientists of the Defense Bioenergy Research, that is DIBER in short, which is located at Haldwani in Uttarakhand. Now friends, moving to the 10th question of this paper. India's first remote sensing satellite, that is IRS-1A, was launched from. The options are Sriharikota, Baikonur, Cape Kennedy, and French Guiana. So the correct option for this question is number B, that is Baikonur Cosmodrome. It is situated in Russia. Friends, in case if you don't know the date, you can note it down. It was launched on March 17, 1988. So, let's move on to the next question, number 11. What was the theme of the 19th National Yacht Festival held in Guwahati in January 2015? The options are Yacht for Spirited India, Yacht for Sustainable India, Yacht for Vibrant India, Yacht for Clean, Green and Progressive India. And the correct option is number D, that is Yacht for Clean, Green and Progressive India. And its main aim was to spread national integration and harmony through this program. So let's move on to the 12th question now. In which year was the EduSet program launched? And the options are 2005, 2000, 1998, and 2004. Friends, the correct answer for this question is number D, that is 2004. Now, GSAT or EduSat was a communication satellite and it was launched on 20th September 2004 by the Indian Space Research Organization. And one thing I would like to mention, that EduSat is the first Indian satellite, friends, built exclusively to serve the educational sector. So it's very important for that reason. So now let's move on to question number 13. Which organization among the following is credited with developing fabric from banana fiber? And the options are number A, Indian Council of Agricultural Research, Delhi, Forest Research Institute, Dehradun, Wildlife Institute of India, Dehradun, Central Silk Research Center, Jorhat. Friends, the correct answer is number A, Indian Council of Agricultural Research, Delhi. Now friends, let's move on to question number 14 quickly. Who is the recipient of Vishwaratna Dr. Bhupen Hazarika International Solidarity Award in 2015? And the options are Shyam Benegal, Amzad Ali, Amol Palekar, Adur Gopalakrishnan. The correct answer for this question is number C, Adur Gopalakrishnan. Now friends, let's quickly move on to number 15th question. Who among the following is the first Assamese translator of the Ramayana? The options are Ram Saraswati, Madhav Kondoli, Ananta Kondoli and Shankardeva. Friends, the correct answer is number B, Kondali. Now, moving on to question number 16. Who is the author of the book Planter, Raj to Swaraj, Freedom Struggle and Electoral Politics in Assam? And the options are Dr. Irfan Habib, Surya Kumar Bhuya, Dr. Amalendu Guha, Edward Gate. The correct option for this question is number C, Dr. Amalendu Guha. So, let's move on to question number 17. Who is the first Assamese woman to be awarded by the Sangeet Natak Academy? The options are Sudakshina Sharma, Anupama Bhattacharya, Pratima Pandey Borua, and Ideo Handik. And the correct option is Pratima Pandey Borua. And she was awarded for her pioneering efforts in popularizing Gwalporia Lokogit. Now friends, let's move on to number 18th question. The first dictionary in Assamese was compiled by who among the following? Options are Hemchandra Borua, Miles Bronson, Nathan Brown, O.C. Cotter. And the correct answer of this question is number B, Dr. Miles Bronson. Friends, in case you don't know the year, please note it down. It's 1867. So, let's move on to number 19th question. The first novel by Rajanikanta Bordoloi was, options are Nirmal Bhakat, Miri Jiori, Manomati, and Dondua Draw. And the correct answer for this question is number B, that is Miri Jiori, and the year was 1894. Now friends, let's move on to the last question of this video today, that is question number 20. Which one of the following is the banker of the banks? And the options are Union Bank of India, Central Bank of India, Reserve Bank of India, State Bank of India. And the correct answer to this question is number C, that is Reserve Bank of India. So friends, for today, these are the questions and the solved answers of those questions. Aru friends, my next video to aru next 20 questions or solved answer loi apnalokor agot ahim. Friends, jodi apnaloke video to bhal paise, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.